Okay, this is my first look review of Red Dead Redemption. Now I've gone about 5.5 hours into the game and I've been doing side missions and stuff like that because really this is the type of game you can't really just give an opinion about straight away. So we'll check this out and I'll show you what it's all about. Okay, if you go straight into multiplayer, you'll end up in a lobby with probably about 16 people, all different. You'll start shooting at each other and won't be able to work out what's going on. You can build up a posse, invite people into it, and then go off to multiplayer games if you want to do that from even the single player menu if you want to do that. Join the social club, you get different events and stuff like that. You have to sort of go to the website, you can go through the game at the moment. Okay, Red Dead. Let's jump down. Living environment. Things constantly change. People get shot all the time. I've seen some being chased by bulls. I've seen a lady shoot herself because her husband had died. You see some weird stuff when you're just walking around out into the wilderness. Bears, deer, raccoons, squirrels. Eagles. Armadillo. Comes the wolves. And over here we have horses. Yeah, let's rope the horse. Okay. Just have to balance using the stick on the controller. Wild horse. Yeah. Tiny. There you go. One horse. You can actually lasso wolves, but look at this one. Gotcha. Okay. There are wolves, there are bears, there are antelopes, there are deer, raccoons, squirrels, rattlesnakes, you name it. Do not kick your horse too much because it will back you off and I'll show you. She's not going to do it. And there are gangs everywhere. Shoot a guy on a hill from long distance. Save the day. There are eagles, there are crows. This game, good 20 hours, plus probably 10 on top of that with side missions and just stuff around. Multiplayer will not hold you in the game. It's kind of boring. Free Roam is probably one of the better ones, at least for me. Hook up with a couple of your mates. It's pretty cool. Watch out for rattlesnakes. You're going to enjoy it. It's beautiful. You got rabbits as well. There it goes. Couple of rabbits. And you skin them.
Oh, Lord, this is nasty.
I love this game. I can't get enough of it. I just need to play it all the time. You're going to love it. I'd give it a good, at the very least. There's my horse, actually. Just go and steal this one. If you don't like your horse, you can steal it, but you have to be careful what you do, because people don't like people doing things that are wrong. So you do something wrong that can affect the way people feel about you, so be careful. So all I can say is I love this game. And never pull a gun out at someone because they'll start shooting at you. Oh, there's a deer. A couple of deer. There's a coyote. It's a living country. And it's quite awesome. And there's a bloke running, and I can't quite work out why. I have a funny feeling this is one of the guys who's going to steal my horse. Yep, there we go. That's going to be the last time he'll do that. Okay, catch you later. Get the game, definitely. It's cool. I love it. Yeah. Graphics are pretty cool as well, so I think you're going to like it. Catch you later. Ah, mosquito.